me versus JDCR. Man, you guys want to know something? One of the first times I saw this was in the Philippines at Rev Major.
Yes,
and when I tell, yes, I'm not even joking. When I tell you it was one of the most electric matches I've ever seen in my life, I mean every word of it. And you guys might get a repeat performance, but this is only 2 out of 3. This is going to be good. One of these people are going home.
Right? Because before you saw it, JDCR had Dragunov all day, right? This time around, he's most likely going to be using Armor King, right? Like, I would say 99.99% Armor King.
Well, here we go. Nia getting set on his character.
Geese Howard.
Geese Howard for Nia and Armor King for JDCR.
All right, guys. One of these gentlemen are going home. Show them some love, guys. Let them know that you guys are having a good time. This is Loser Semis right now. Rocks Dragon's Knee going up against criminally unsigned JDCR. One of the best players in the world. One of the best players in the world. Unsigned. Ridiculous.
And now $200,000 in the Tekken World Tour Finals pool. Thanks to Astro for the extra $100,000. Here we go. Loser Semis, JDCR versus Rock Dragon's Knee.
Oh, the squats. He's getting ready.
Is he going to growl and talk?
Knee.
You're no match for me.
Round
perfect. Game on.
Oh, while standing four. Look at the movement already.
Hop kick.
Man, his hop kicks have been on right now.
I mean, you get the sidestep, you get the duck and the high, you got to make him pay, right?
Nice down three is blocked. Ooh. Get off of me. Breaks the throw this time. Down four, one, 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 two to answer back. Down four, two. Slap him a little bit.
Got him. Step in with the homie step. But nice defense from Knee here. Rage mode for Geese. Can he find something?
Get off of me, bro. Hands off the armor.
The
just had it shine.
Stuffs him there. Not sure what he went for, but first round to JDC. Maybe a power crush.
Oh, they trade.
So they're on a collision course right now.
Answers back with a 2-1. Probably looking for him to swing. Power crush. Dashes right back up. Right back up on the grill. Jabs. Full circle already been made.
I'm really curious that Knee's going for all these powers. Beautiful. Makes him get a whiff that he can get the back kick too with the meter there. All the way to the wall. Gets the jump in too.
Hey. Oh, double Rebuke.
The double for the damage.
Get off. A lot of people got hit by that.
Yeah, I saw the gap in the crowd.
Go kick him in the face. Oh, man. I kicked something that hurt me.
Here we go, though. JDCR. Moving left to work. Try to spit in him. Knee not having any of it.
Try to spit in his face.
Try to spit in his mouth.
It's in his mouth.
Get out of here.
Oh, down four. Tapping him on the legs. Nice sidestep three. Getting closer and closer to the wall. What a sidestep. Oh, down 4-1. Floats him out. 4-2-1. Gonna get the wall. New string. Drop the leg on him. Wavel, wavel. Answers back instantly with a down 4-1. Still checking him on the legs.
The
reversal.
Counter.
He has meter. He can definitely close out. The car is right there. That means you're not moving.
Bounces him off of it. And he takes the lead. 2-1. Gonna build that bar really quick here. JDCR got to be careful. Can't whiff.
Oh, catching him crouching. That down 4-2. Has a little tracking on it, too. You can tell by the sparks. The salt that flies.
Exactly.
Counter.
Homing attack. Counter it. Counter with the down 4 this time. There's a launcher. All the way to the wall we go. Jumping for the full combo. Bing, bang, boom, boom.
Oh, double Rapuken. He just wanted the damage. Jabs him out.
Looking for that back three hard now. JDCR not budging. Taking it really cautiously.
Oh, 4-4.
Big clothesline.
But you got to remember, if he tries to go for that back three, too, he has a reversal. Doesn't pull the trigger on it, though. Down two. Down four to answer back. You see he's going to keep that space because he knows something small is going to be able to do it. Didn't believe in the 1-1. Had wow, what a read. Just was not close enough. Down four once again. JDCR still alive. Anything will do it.
Backbone and the tracking move after it. Knee taking the first game. 3-1. The Geese Howard paying off. Tournament life on the line for JDCR. Big decision to make. What stage are we going to? What character are we picking?
Probably Forgotten Realm. Probably Forgotten Realm.
Let's see what stage he wants to go with. Some people like no walls against Geese Howard.
Yeah, that's definitely true. You never want to get reversaled into one of those bad boys. You don't want to take a combo into one of those bad boys. Just no parts of it. Yeah, he's thinking about this. Like we said before, new Tekken World Tour rules allows you to either switch characters or change the stage. He's taking
one or the other. Right, you cannot do both. If you switch characters, you have to pick a random stage.
I just went to get water. That's a good teammate right there. Is that Fiji? The best of the best right there? I feel him. I feel him.
Steve, we don't have an official water sponsor for Tekken World
Tour. We don't?
Just yet.
Yo, Fiji, if you want me to call out your name. I'm a big connoisseur, baby. All right, here we go.
It only costs $100,000 more.
It ain't that serious. Uh-oh, wait, what did I say? He looked like he's going to Forgotten Realm. Looks like he's going to Forgotten Realm. That's where the cats like to play.
That's where the cats like to play?
Uh-huh.
Scratching posts and everything?
It's a scratching post called Forgotten Realm. That's what that stage is modeled off of. Saw it at a pet store, I think. It's possible. Oh, drink that water. Shout out to my boy Yipes. Drink that water.
Oh,
I'll
boy.
Drink that water. I'll definitely drink that water. I'm parched right now, damn it. Oh, I don't have any Fiji. Oh,
bummer.
Just got to do with this regular water.
If only we had a Fiji sponsorship, Steve.
H2O. There you go.
Forgotten Realm, game number two. Geese Howard for Knee. Karma King for JDCR.
This might be amusing.
It might be.
You know, I tried to do that at the gym. I almost broke my back. It was crazy, man.
You got to get the gym
Somebody
hard,
Steve. Looked at. Somebody had to help me up off the floor, man.
You got to get the mask.
2 days.
Man.
I'm getting old. All right, here we go. Break his leg.
No.
I like the no. Oh, kick him in the face. That's a double breaker, just in case you were wondering. Oh, I like the mid option right there. Look at the movement from JDCR. Oh, down 4-2. That's been one of the main tools. Big counter hit here. And he can break floor or just use the wall. Possibly both.
Probably both. Here's the wall. There's the floor.
Look at the damage.
It's a little bit of damage. Geese taking the first floor here. The Forgotten Realm really good for armor for the combos, but only if he gets to use them.
Ooh.
While standing one from me.
Okay.
He's looking great here.
Okay. All right. He has one bar, too. Remember, this is 2 out of 3, ladies and gentlemen. The loser will be going home. Oh, down 2.
High pick.
Oh, he's going to get the down 4-1 after this now. No, just go straight.
This is my floor. Into nothing.
Yeah, just taking the space instead. Mm-hmm. Keeping him close to his corner. That's another thing about these kings, bro. You don't break a throw. You might be eating extra damage on the wall. What a look at the sidewalks.
Look at the movement from JDCR when he wants it to, right?
And look at the fact that Knee is keeping him in this corner no matter how much movement he's doing.
Man, life bar is winding down here.
Oh.
Max mode available. Will he go for a mix-up with it?
JK.
Max mode gone now.
Okay.
Rage mode for JDCR. 15 seconds left on the clock.
Nothing.
Boy.
How many normal throws has worked today?
So 1+2, and here we go. Set point for Knee to eliminate JDCR.
Usually we see these dudes on top of their game. They don't get hit by throws.
Nerves, man. You can't break them off. Persistence wearing down resistance.
Oh, get off. Good break.
So much patience from both players.
Yeah, he's breaking it now. 1+2 break. Act.
Tried to swing in between. Didn't believe Knee was going to finish it.
Still going to get the floor break? Wow.
Yeah, wall and floor.
Look at this damage.
Basement, boys.
JDCR in trouble right now.
Yeah, this is a tournament life online. Your last bit of life here. Knee going to take it with the 3-0 for the final game.
Rocks, Dragons, Knee will be moving on. Guys, make some noise for JDCR. He will be going home, but what a showing. One of the